Southern Baptist Theological Seminary exists for the truth, for the church, for the world, for the glory of God. To say that we exist for the truth is to affirm that we are established as an institution, a confessional institution, upon a specific claim to truth, the claim that the Bible is indeed the Word of God and can be trusted. Upon the fact that the church, the Christian church, affirms the faith once for all delivered to the saints.
The faculty here at Southern Seminary have been great, both in teaching us the Word of God and also being an example of what godly men are to look like.
We don't believe that theological education is about creating ivory tower academics. Theology is not about winning debates at a coffee shop. It's about vacation Bible school. It's about deathbed conversion. It's about door-to-door evangelism.
It's very important to me to know that I'm going to a school where they're going to be teaching the truth. Otherwise, to me, it's pointless to be attending seminary, because if I'm not speaking truth when I'm speaking to people, then I'm wasting my breath.